Welcome to PC Gaming Tech Summary. Today we continue our series on basic computer definitions. Today's question is, what is a motherboard? And is there such a thing as a fatherboard? A motherboard is the main circuit board mounted in a personal computer case or chassis. It is called a motherboard because most of the connectors are of the female type. There are different size motherboards for PCs ranging from extended ATX to mini ITX. The motherboard is where you plug in your RAM, GPU, CPU, SSDs, HDDs, USB devices, PSU, monitor, and most importantly, your RGB. We will cover all of these in our series called Basic Computer Definitions. The first motherboard was invented by IBM, which stands for International Business Machines. The motherboard was sold on its first PC in 1981. Some of the main motherboard manufacturers are ASUS, Gigabyte, MSI, and Asus. Fatherboards started being researched in 2007, where a handheld device, a PDA, or personal digital assistant, could run a computer. Thanks for joining us here on PC Gaming Tech Summary. If you don't mind, have a quick look at the Amazon links below. If you end up buying anything, it helps the channel. You can just click on through on those links. It'll take you through to Amazon. If you decide to buy whatever, a bag of candy or whatever you want, it helps us. So thanks a lot. And we've got really good deals down there. If you want to buy both a GPU and a CPU, you can save a lot of money and get a better package deal if you buy a pre-built computer. So join us next time here on PC Gaming Tech Summary. And don't forget, thumbs up would be great. Subscribe if you can, and bell notifications. And don't forget, you'll be seeing me in the next video.